Moving the line, ladies and gentlemen, is our honor, who has held various positions in the police service, both operational and administrative, which he confidently handled with dignity and professionalism. As a homegrown Cordillera, he rendered 16 years of his police service in the region, being assigned in different offices, where he held his great leadership. Our honoree today is Abimardo Vido, receiving numerous awards and commendations due to his long and genuine service. A proud Cordillera from Kipungan Dinggit, and a member of the illustrious Philippine National Police Academy, tagapagbunsad class of 1993. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, our honoree, Police Brigadier General
Opus, Battalion Staff, Police Major Nolan Genova, Police Major Geoffrey Girardo, Police Major Jonathan Abalos, Police Major Mark Louis Jobes, the crew of our band under the platoon of Patrolman Alvin Ocampo, First Company Commander, Police Major Dexter Simon, XO, Police Captain Clint Aficio, First Platoon Leader, Police Captain Brenda Gupaal, Second Platoon Leader, Police Captain Marlon T. Papko. Please rise for the passing of colors. Color Officer, Police Captain Jason Jingoyro Pinta.
Second Company Commander, Police Major Bernard Bone Navarra, XO, Police Captain Ferdinand Fernandez, First Platoon Leader, Police Captain Romel Simeon, Second Platoon Leader, Police Captain Robert Agdaca Jr., Sagot ko pin.
Executive Super Hero was ordered by then President Corazon Juan Aquino on July 15, 1987, creating the Cordillera Administrative Region. In consonance to the executive order, in 1989, activating the Cordillera Regional Command.
The PNPCOM was tasked to maintain peace and order in the newly created region. In the passing of years and in consonance with the efforts to civilianize the police force, the PNPCOM is otherwise now known as the Police Regional Office Cordillera Administrative Region. At present, PROCAR is among the 17 police regional offices of the Philippine National Police and is known to be the whole